On the 20th of November, young Australian phenom Rocky Ogden takes on aggressive Italian Joseph Lassiri. Trained by striking legend John Wayne Parr, Ogden has displayed the potential to be a future one world champion.
Rocky's best trait is that he's a good listener. If I pass on any advice, he takes it all aboard and he does his best to make sure that he tries new techniques, and he's not limited to a handful of techniques. He can think outside the box. Rocky's training right now is very good. Every day we're here, morning and evening. He's putting in the work, no matter how tired he is or how sore he is, he doesn't miss a day. And that makes it excited for me to train him, because I know he's relying on me to give my best effort. So between the two of us, working day in, day out, it's only going to be up and up and up from here on in.
Ogden has world championship experience beyond his years. He became a Muay Thai world champion at only 17 years old and went a full 5 rounds with one of the greatest Muay Thai practitioners alive, 2-sport one world champion, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao.
Now Rocky on the inside, tried to thread that right arm. Rocky goes to the midsection with the round kick off the back. Rocky cracks away to the inside. There's an elbow from Sam-A, and Rocky took some punishment on the inside. Dump there, nicely done. So far, so good for Rocky. Good evasion there from the Aussie. Just a taste of the power in the hands and the speed of Rocky Ogden. Crossing elbow from Sam-A. The elbows are here. The elbows are here in the final round from Sam-A.
Despite losing the decision, the young Australian made a strong impression on the Muay Thai legend.
ในไฟที่ผ่านมาที่ผมได้ชกกับร็อกกี้คือความประทับใจคือความพยายามของเขาแล้วก็ใจสู้ของเขาคือตรงนี้หาได้ยากนะครับสำหรับนักมวยเพราะเวลาที่เขาชกเขาจะไม่มีอาการที่ว่าจะยอมแพ้ครับคือเขาจะยิ่งชกไปเขายังสามารถยืนได้และไม่มีความว่าท้อในการชกครับถึงผมจะทำเขาเจ็บขนาดไหนครับเขาก็ยืนได้ครับนี่คือการที่ว่ายอมรับใจของน้องเขาจริงครับตอนนี้ผมคิดว่าให้เขาได้
Rocky Ogden signals to the watching world that he is a talent to watch closely.
As long as he stays focused, he can go as far as he likes. He's fit, he's strong, he's focused. As long as he stays on that path, the world's his oyster. He can go as far as he wants.
Ogden has the opportunity to show the world his full potential when he faces veteran Joseph Lassiri on the 20th of November at 1 inside the Matrix 4.